So I'm back from Phuket, and when I was over there, I filmed a whole bunch of clips. So I thought, why not I make a video and share with you guys what I did during the trip.
So for this trip, I used Expedia to book my flight and hotel. And if you don't already know, there's this page on Expedia where you can rent cars or check out the things to do depending on where you're going. So for Phuket, I realized that there are so many things to do, such as a full day island tour, elephant trekking, whitewater rafting. But after looking through, I've decided to book myself a surfing lesson and an ATV tour. And I was so excited because I've never done either one before, and I can't wait to show you guys. So let's go!